As we begin today, we talked of beginnings and endings. Endings and beginnings in Gita and endings as beginnings. We will now be privileged to hear the address by one gentleman here who understands beginnings and endings really too well. Right at the beginning of his tenure, our Honorable Principal Sir, Professor Arun Kumar Atri, had clearly visualized what a new beginning for this college would look like and what should the college be like once his tenure ends. If we find today's event bearable on a summer day in this open-air auditorium, it is because of his vision, diligence, far-sightedness and commitment as our mentor and leader. So, please join me in welcoming our Honorable Principal Sir, Professor Arun Kumar Atri, for his address with a huge round of applause.
गुड मॉर्निंग एंड नमस्कार. आज का दिन ग्रेजुएशन डे कम फेयरवेल बड़ा इंपॉर्टेंट और इमोशनल डे होता है स्टूडेंट्स के लिए. आज से अगर मैं 24 साल पीछे चला जाऊं तो मैं भी आप ही की तरह बैठा था एक कॉलेज के अंदर जब लास्ट डे था. और इस 24 साल में जो आज की जनरेशन जो सोचती है और जो हमारी जनरेशन के लोग सोचते थे उसमें बड़ा डिफरेंस है. मैंने ये देखा कि जो ग्रेजुएशन में बच्चे आज की डेट में बड़ा कंसर्न होते हैं अपने फ्यूचर को लेके, प्लेसमेंट्स को लेके, इंटर्नशिप को लेके, कितने पैकेज मिलेंगे कंपनी से. हमारे टाइम में ऐसा कुछ भी नहीं होता, ये सब हम सोचते ही नहीं थे. जब ग्रेजुएशन डे हो रहा था या फेयरवेल हो रही थी हमारी तो हम सिर्फ ये सोच रहे थे कि चलो आज घर जाएंगे, कल कॉलेज नहीं आना है. ये नहीं सोचा था कि करेंगे क्या. We took the life as it comes. लेकिन ये जिंदगी भागती चली गई, तेज होती चली गई और उस दौड़ में आप लोग भी समय के साथ बदलते गए. लेकिन एक चीज जो मैं कहूंगा जो आप लोगों को ध्यान रखनी चाहिए वो वैल्यू सिस्टम है. एक इंसिडेंस में आपको बताना चाहता हूं कि बच्चे जो हैं अपने पेरेंट्स के साथ जो चीजें शेयर नहीं करते वो बड़ी प्रॉब्लम है. आप अपने पेरेंट्स के साथ शेयर किया करो. कैसे अच्छे अच्छे बच्चे भी मुसीबत में फंस जाते हैं जब उनको सही डायरेक्शन नहीं मिलती है, इसका मैं एक उदाहरण देना चाहूंगा. बड़ा रियल इंसिडेंट है सिर्फ उन बच्चों के लिए जो लोग जिंदगी को मौज मस्ती फन, ठीक है, और कोई सही मेंटोर नहीं होता, सही आपसे कोई बात करने वाला नहीं होता. आपको लगता है मैं पेरेंट्स से तो गैप है मेरा, अगर मैं बोलूंगा तो मुझे डांटेंगे, मुझे मारेंगे, भाई को बताऊंगा तो वो शिकायत लगाएगा, तो वो बहुत सारी चीजें आप शेयर नहीं कर पाते. पिछले साल एक स्टूडेंट का मेरे पास फोन आया. उस लड़की ने मुझे बोला कि सर मैं एक बात आपसे शेयर करना चाहती हूं. और वो बड़ी घबराई हुई थी, बड़ी सीरियस बात है. मैंने कहा क्या हुआ बच्चे. उस टाइम पे ना एक दिल्ली में अखबारों में था कि एक गैंगस्टर, एक क्रिमिनल जो है वो पुलिस ने स्पेशल स्टाफ ने पकड़ा था. तो उसने मुझे बोला कि सर आपने इस क्रिमिनल का नाम सुना है. मैंने कहा हाँ सुना है, कल ही तो पकड़ा है, कल ही अरेस्ट किया है. आप सोचो वो थर्ड ईयर पास आउट करके गई बच्ची यहां से, कहती है सर उसने मुझसे ना शादी कर ली, मुझे पता नहीं था, उसने मुझे बातों में फंसा लिया, मुझे पता ही नहीं चला. वो लड़की सीए कर रही थी और बोलती है जब मुझे पता चला कि ये इस तरह का व्यक्ति है तो मुझे नहीं समझ में आया मैं क्या करूं. और मैंने पुलिस को इन्फॉर्म कर दिया. वो जो अरेस्ट हुआ है वो मेरी इंफॉर्मेशन पे अरेस्ट हुआ. अब मुझे धमकियां मिल रही हैं, पुलिस वाले मुझे परेशान कर रहे हैं, मैंने कहा बेटा तूने पेरेंट्स को बताया? कहती नहीं। सोचो पेरेंट्स को यही नहीं पता कि मेरा बच्चा किस मुसीबत में फंस चुका है, कितनी बड़ी मुसीबत में फंस चुका है, और वो बच्चा जो है वो शेयर ही नहीं करना चाह रहा किसी से। खैर उसकी जो मदद कर सकते थे हमने की, जिस लेवल पे बात करके कर सकते थे की, और पेरेंट्स को बुलाया, पेरेंट्स को बताया, और उसके फादर शॉक में चले गए जब उनको ये पता चला। तो मेरा सिर्फ ये कहना है कि अगर आप पेरेंट्स से अपनी ये बातें शेयर करेंगे तो ये नौबत कभी नहीं आएगी, टीचर्स से कर लेंगे, किसी से तो करेंगे ना। जीवन में मैं बोलता हूं कि दो ही लोग होते हैं, पेरेंट्स और टीचर्स, जो आपको ऊपर उठता, अपने से ऊपर उठता देखना चाहेंगे तो उसमें खुशी हो। तो बच्चों जीवन बहुत बड़ा है, आप कुछ भी बनिए, सबसे पहले अच्छे इंसान बनिए। अच्छे इंसान बनोगे 90% समस्या का समाधान हो जाएगा, वो सबसे बड़ी अचीवमेंट है आज की डेट में। गौरव ने कहा कि आज आप यहां गर्मी में बैठे हुए हो, गर्मी लग नहीं रही होगी उतनी। मैं आपको याद दिला दूं कि वो लास्ट ईयर फेयरवेल पार्टी थी जब बारिश हो गई थी, जब यहां से सब लोगों को भागना पड़ा, लेकिन आज हम यहां पर बैठे हैं और आप लोगों को अच्छा भी लगेगा, थोड़ा सा एक बुरा भी लग सकता है कि अरे हम तो जा रहे हैं और जाते जाते ये बात हमें बता रहे हैं कि आज हमने मल्टीपर्पज हॉल का ऑडिटोरियम का काम शुरू कर दिया कॉलेज। आज से वर्क हैज बीन स्टार्टेड। तो अगला जो फेयरवेल होगा या अगला कोई भी ऐसा प्रोग्राम होगा वो वहीं पे होगा। तो मैं आपको ज्यादा समय नहीं लूंगा, आप लोग अपने जीवन में बेहतर करें, अच्छा करें, खूब तरक्की करें, और जितना अच्छा हो सकता है उतना करें, सबका नाम रोशन करें। जाते जाते दो लाइनें सुना जाता हूं, शायद राहत इंदौरी जी की हैं, कि बेहतर से बेहतर की तलाश करो, बेहतर से बेहतर की तलाश करो, मिल जाए नदी तो समुंदर की तलाश करो, मिल जाए नदी तो समुंदर की तलाश करो। टूट जाते हैं शीशे पत्थर की चोट से, टूट जाते हैं शीशे पत्थर की चोट से, टूट जाए पत्थर ऐसा शीशा तलाश करो। मेरी शुभकामनाएं आपको, धन्यवाद।
Thank you, sir, for those warm and wonderful words. Your constant motivation means a lot to the students and pushes them to greater heights. I would now request Dr. Ranjana Thakur, convener, gold medal and scholarship committee, to take over the distribution of awards for first and second year students and felicitation of class representatives. Thank you, Ritam. Respected Principal Sir, Secretary Staff Council Dr. Varinder Kumar Sir, Senior Teacher Dr. Kanta Gupta Ma'am, Senior Teachers who are sitting among us, fellow colleagues, non-teaching staff, lovely students, and my graduating students. A very good morning to each one of you present here. Welcome to the graduation day ceremony for the batch 2021-24. Helen Hayes says, and I quote, "The expert in anything was once a beginner." Today, I feel privileged and honored to stand here in front of you all to acknowledge the achievements of our brilliant students who have made us proud. I would like to congratulate the students who have excelled in their respective courses and have been named as the toppers of their classes. We are incredibly proud of your accomplishments. So to begin with, I would like to call with the toppers, I would like to call Samia Gupta, BCom Honours, first year, to being the topper of first year. Samia Gupta, please give them a big round of applause. तालियों में कमी नहीं रहनी चाहिए। Congratulations. Next, I would like to call upon Keshav Gupta, BA Honors Geography, first year, to bring the topper. Keshav Gupta. Thank you. Congratulations, Keshav. Next is from second year, a very good student, a smiling one, Abhishek Rajans, BA Honors Geography, for being the topper in second year. The next is Anchal Chaudhary, BA Honors Hindi, second year, for being the topper of second year. The next is, congratulations, Anchal. Arpit Barya, BA Honors History, for being the topper in first year. The next is from BA Honors History course, Riya Yadav, second year, for being the topper of second year. Please give them a big round of applause. The next, I would like to call upon stage Pragati Tiwari, BA Honors Political Science. Yes, that ye sare deserve kar rahe hain. So sabhi ke liye hona chahiye. Congratulations, Pragati. इनका बहुत सपोर्ट लग रहा है. Next, from BSc Honors Mathematics, I would like to call Praful. Praful, तुम्हारा इतना नाम सुना है मैंने. मतलब I think you have back. This is the third award you will be getting, right? इसको ये ज़्यादा बनता है. Praful Avasthi, BSc Mathematics. The next is BSc Honors Mathematics, Akash Yadav, second year topper. Next, I would like to call upon the stage Anurag Chaurasia, BA program first year, for being the topper of first year. Congratulations, Anurag. The next is from BA program, second year, the topper is Vedic Sharma. Congratulations, Vedic, and please give them a big round of applause. The next is from BA program, second year, Gaurav Kondial, for securing academic excellence in BA program. Gaurav. Next, our lovely student, Shubhi Jain, BCom honors, fourth semester for securing highest marks in business mathematics. Congratulations, Shubhi. The next is from BCom program, second year, Ankit, for being the topper of second year. Congratulations, Ankit. The next is from BA honors, first year, Vivek Mishra, for being the topper of BA honors, Hindi. The next is from second year, BA Economics. Prisha Sharma, second year for being the topper of second year. The next is from BA Honors English, second year, Sakshi Unyal. The next is from BA Honors Hindi, Yogesh, first year topper. Congratulations, Yogesh. The next is from BA Honors Political Science, Nancy, first year student, for being the topper of first year. Let's just give them a big round of applause. Congratulations to all of you on this well-deserved recognition. I request you to please be stand, just stay here only. I have received two emails regarding the provisional list and the final list. So let me be very clear to you. शायद एक recent मैंने प्रिशा की receive की that ma'am पहले हमारा नाम था, बाद में हमारा नाम नहीं था on that provisional list and final list. So that is not some kind of error. It just आपका नाम जब रिजल्ट आया आपका पहले CGPA 8 आ गया एंड देन XYZ स्टूडेंट उसने रिवैल्यूएशन भरा और उसका 8.1 आ गया तो वो आपकी कॉलेज को इन्फॉर्मेशन नहीं आता इट कम्स वेरी लेट तभी तो हमने क्लेमेंट के लिए नोट डाला था उसमें सो दिस इज फॉर ऑल द टॉपर्स जो कह रहे हैं कि पहले नाम था अब नहीं है द रीजन इज दिस ओनली दैट द क्लेमेंट Whosoever XYZ has come and claim it कि नहीं हम मेरे इसके ज़्यादा marks हैं and that is because of the revaluation या improvement call it whatever you want ठीक है तो university का system है we have to work accordingly thank you so much the next this is the new initiative actually taken by I think शालिनी मैम ने रूट किया था टू प्रेजेंट द सर्टिफिकेट्स टू द सीआरस, क्योंकि सीआर हमारे बच्चे हमेशा बहुत ज्यादा हम टीचर्स के लिए भी बहुत हेल्प करते हैं, बच्चों का भी मैसेज जो है यू नो टू अटेंड ऑल द स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ द क्लास इट बिकम्स वेरी डिफिकल्ट. सो दिस इज द न्यू इनिशिएटिव टेकन बाय डॉक्टर शालिनी गुप्ता एंड आवर रिस्पेक्टिव प्रिंसिपल सर कि दिस टाइम विल गिव देम द रिकॉग्निशन फॉर बीइंग द क्लास रिप्रेजेंटेटिव. So I would also like to take this opportunity to recognize the class representatives who have gone above and beyond in their roles this semester. Your leadership, dedication, and unwavering support to your classmates and to us made a significant impact on the class dynamics and overall success. So we are grateful for all that you have done. So, क्योंकि बच्चे बहुत ज्यादा हैं, so I would like to call with the respective courses. So the CRs of BCom honors third year, I invite them to come on the stage, and I request Principal Sir, Dr. Varinder Kumar, and Kalpana Gupta Ma'am to please give them the certificate for their recognition being able to the class representative. BCom honors third year.
Kindly come.
The names are Lovely, Saini, Jay, Ashok, Bharti, Harshita, Namrita, Divye, Aviran. The next in line, I would like to call the class representatives of BCom program third year, Siddhi, Sumit, Ariol. Congratulations. The next I would like to call from BCom honors second years the class representatives of section A, B, C, D, E, F, G, and H. Somi, Neela, Mayank, Saurabh, and Sahil, Pushp, Anshul, and Aman, Gautam, and Shivani, and from section H, Dipanshu. Congratulations to all. And thank you for being the class representative. Next, from BCom second year, all the class representatives of BCom second year, Ishita Suri, Anushka, and Gupesh Gupta. Congratulations. Next, I would like to call the class representatives of BCom honors first year, Prathamjeet, Rahul, Krish, Aman, Devansh, Mahi, Anjali, and Aman, Rahul and Yash, Mohit, Prasad, and Mohit Rathaur. Thank you. Next, the class representative stages of BCom first year. Saksham, Ishan, Shweta, and Tripti. Department of History, just be ready with your certificates, please. Department of History. Give them a big round of applause, bhai. Kya ho gaya? Energy low hogi abhi se. Thank you. Next, I would like to call the entire Department of History, third year, second year, first year students. I'll take the names. B Honor History, third year, Aniket and Abhum. History, second year, Asutosh and Rona. BA Honors History, first year, Ankit and Talu. Department of Mathematics, be ready, please. उसका एक और ले लो पिक्चर स्टैंडिंग. Next, from Department of Mathematics, all the class representatives of third year, second year and first year. From third year, we have Shubham Mishra. From second year, we have again Praful Avasthi. Tumhare paas jagah nahi bachegi ab to keep your words. From first year, we have Srijan Rawat. Thank you. Now I would like to call upon the Department of Political Science, all the class representative. Political Science, third year, Kushleen and Amir. Second year, Bhagyashri and Sameer. And first year, Prateek and Pandey Rajneesh. All of you are requested to be here on the stage, please. Come first. Next is Department of Geography. Thank you. Next, we have the class representative from Geography. First, Atmaja and Survey from third year. Devansh and Rahul from second year. And Narayan and Bushra from first year. The next is Department of English. I would like to call the class representatives of from Department of English. From third year, we have Sakshi Unyan. From second year, we have Rahul Biswas. And from first year, we have Divyansh Mittal. Give them a big round of applause, Department of English. Next is the Department of Hindi. From Department of Hindi, I would like to call Anjal Chaudhary and Priya to be the able class representatives. They are not here. From second year, Piyush Tiwari and Anshika. Piyush Tiwari and Anshika. From first year, we have Aryan and Kajal. Thank you. next one is from Department of Economics. I would like to call the class representative from third year, Charchitpura, Manjot Kaur from second year, and Himanshu Bhatia from first year. Next, we have the Department of BA program. So I would like to call the class representatives of BA program third year, Bhakti Sharma, Ekta Johan, Ishant Arya, and Stuti Rai. BCom program second year, please be ready. Next, we have BA program second year, Aditya Sharma, Siddharth, Vibhu, Bharat, Obed, Rajit, and Krish. The next we have BA program first years, Shitij, Krish, Ankit, Ashutosh, and Paridhi. Yeah, the last one, so thank you. Thank you, Principal Sir. Thank you, Varinda Sir. Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, Rajana, for bringing in that wonderful note of celebration, of enthusiasm, and of love. We are now to witness something momentous, and like all great things, this will require a little bit of preparation. So I request the dignitaries on stage, Principal Sir and senior faculty members, to rejoin the audience in the first row. And I request the volunteers to set up the stage for the next round of proceedings. We solicit your patience as the stage is being set for the next round of proceedings. Thank you.
Now we have the duo of Anjali Singh and Achal from third year Hindi Honours presenting a retro dance performance on a mashup of songs. Please welcome Anjali and Achal from the Department of Hindi with a round of applause.
देखा एक ख्वाब तो ये सिलसिले हुए दूर तक निगाह में है गुल खिले हुए देखा एक ख्वाब तो ये सिलसिले हुए दूर तक निगाह में है गुल खिले हुए धड़कनों में तेरे गीत है मिले हुए
क्या कहूँ कि शर्म से है लब सिले हुए
देखा एक ख्वाब तो ये सिलसिले हुए
फूल भी हो दरमियाँ तो फासले हुए
हल्के बोल हल्के
बोल हल्के हल्के, बोल हल्के हल्के, होठ से हल्के हल्के, बोल हल्के। कहती है ये दीवानी मस्तानी हो गई, दीवानी हाँ दीवानी दीवानी हो गई।
Thank you, Neela and Khushi. You left us all spellbound. Now we have the duo of Anjali Singh and Achal from third year Hindi Honours presenting a retro dance performance on a mashup of songs. Please welcome them with a huge round of applause.
आई हो कहाँ से गोरी आँखों में प्यार लेके, आई हो कहाँ से गोरी आँखों में प्यार लेके, दिल्ली शहर का सारा मीना बाजार लेके, झुमका बरेली वाला कानों में ऐसा डाला, झुमके ने ले ली मेरी जान, हाय रे मैं तेरी कुर्बान, कजरा मोहब्बत वाला अखियों में ऐसा डाला, कजरे ने ले ली मेरी जान, हाय रे मैं तेरी कुर्बान। तुझे चांद के बहाने देखूं, तुझे चांद के बहाने देखूं, तुझे चांद के बहाने देखूं, हो तुझे चांद के बहाने देखूं, तू छत पर आजा गोरिये, आजा गोरिये जिंद मेरी है, जब ऐसे चिकने चेहरे हो, जब ऐसे चिकने चेहरे, तू कैसे ना नजर फिसले, नजर फिसले जिंद मेरी है, नजर फिसले, नजर फिसले जिंद मेरी है, तू कैसे ना नजर फिसले, नजर फिसले जिंद मेरी है।
समझ नाचम नाच आजे धमाधम ढोल बाजे नॉन स्टॉप हल्ला मचेगा ओए नाचो सारे अपनी फेमस है रात वाली यारियां चाल सारा जहां बेथलपुर मा सुन ले ओ चोरियां झूमे नगरियां जब जब ये घूमे हमारी यार तारी कम
सिस्टम है भाई चला दो फिर
छोरी चटक मटक मत चाले छोरी चटक मटक मत चाले कमर में लचको पड़ जागा
Thank you, Anjali and Achal. That was delightful. Up next, we have a dance performance by students of History Honours who will be doing a duet on a Pahari song. After this, the Department of Geography should be ready with their performance. But we now welcome the Department of History with a round of applause.
छोरा बना मैं शर्मिले बना मैं शर्मिले बना मैं शर्मिले पिछोड़ी रंगिले बना मैं शर्मिले पिछोड़ी रंगिले बना मैं शर्मिले पिछोड़ी रंगिले
राधुली ना तुली काडो छाजीरा राधुली ना धुली का डोर आहा राधुली के भलो छाजीरा
मोहना
नखना थोड़ी हाथ रुमाला रधुली तू छे भली बाना
मोहना पर मिटोड़ी मोहना तू छे भलो जाना
ये मधु
Shut up.
ठुमक ठुमक जब हिट जाए तू पहाड़ी बाटोमा छम छम पायल घुंगरू बजन जारे खुटमा ठुमक ठुमक जब हिट जाए तू पहाड़ी बाटोमा छम छम पायल घुंगरू बजन जारे खुटमा लाल प्यार कंगन हाथ में चूड़ी छनहरा लाल प्यार कंगन हाथ में चूड़ी छनहरा चुनरी तेरी आए हाय चुनरी तेरी चमकनी गुलाबी शरारा हर चुनरी तेरी चमकनी गुलाबी शरारा
Thank you. That was mesmerizing. We thoroughly enjoyed. Now, we have a semi-classical dance performance including Shiv Tandavam, Aigiri Nandini and Apsara Ali by Olivia Fukun and Shreshta Devi, students of Geography Honours. Please welcome them with a huge round of applause.
विनोदिनी नंदनुते गिरिवरविंद शिरोदिनि वासिनि विष्णु विलासिनि जिष्णुनुते
ऐगिरि नंदिनि नंदितमेदिनि विश्व विनोदिनि नंदनुते गिरिवरविंद शिरोदिनि वासिनि विष्णु विलासिनि जिष्णुनुते कपर्धिनि शैलसुते सुरवरमश्विनि दुर्गरधर्षिणि दुर्मुखमश्विनि हर्षरते त्रिभुवनपोषिणि शङ्करतोषिणि किल्बिषमोषिणि गोचरते
and Shreshta. That was captivating. Next up, we have the Department of English. And we will now be listening to the song Alvida, which too has verses suitable for someone close to our heart as we bid adieu to them. But as Charles Dickens said, the pain of parting is nothing to the joy of meeting again. Echoing this sentiment, we have Ahana Biswas, a student of third year English honors, performing Alvida, accompanied by a ukulele. Let's welcome Ahana with a round of applause. Thank you, Ahana. Your performance took all of us down the memory lane. Now, we have a melodious rendition by the students of Department of Mathematics with Kunal and Ankit as the lead vocalists and Kinshuk on the tabla as well as beatboxing. Please welcome students of Maths Honours with a huge round of applause.
तजुबा रखना दिल के संदूकों में मेरे अच्छे नाम रखना चिट्ठी तारों में भी मेरा खुश नाम रखना मेरा तेरा मैंने ले
That was indeed an enthralling performance. As we move towards the close of today's competition, we are left with two performances. First up is Department of BA program, which will be showcasing a musical performance by Himanshu and Krish. Let's welcome Himanshu and Krish and prepare to be dazzled by their skills in instrumental music. Let's welcome them with a round of applause.
Hello everyone, my name is Himanshu and I'm from BA program. And today I'm going to perform Piya Ghar Aavengi by Kailash Khera. Hope you all enjoy it.
Jagpura ho, maati ranga ho, aaj mere piya ghar aavengi. आज मेरे पिया घर आवेंगे माटी रंगावो आज मेरे पिया घर आवेंगे आज मेरे
Oh, yeah,
For that energetic performance. We conclude today's competition with a performance by Pratyush Ojha from first year political science. He will be showcasing a vocal performance. Can we request Pratyush from political science to come to the stage if he's around? In the meanwhile, we also request Dr. Beena Arya from the Department of English to join us on stage and tell us about the Viksit Bharat poetry competition that was organized by the Department of English, and to also announce the winners for the same. We request Dr. Beena Arya, Principal Sir, and senior faculty members to join us for the felicitation and prize distribution now.
Good afternoon, everyone. So on the 6th of March, a Viksit Bharat event was held. So an interdepartmental poetry competition was held under the theme of Viksit Bharat. And we would like to felicitate the winners for that. So, can we please have Vardharaj sir on the stage?
Please note that these awards are for the Viksit Bharat poetry competition. The award for today's competition will be announced soon.
Can we please have Suryansh Awasthi for the first prize? So the second prize goes to Piyush Tiwari. Can we please have a round of applause? The third prize goes to Devansh Jain. And the special mention award goes to Ansh Gurjar. So the third prize was shared between two people, and the third prize, the second winner is Devansh Jain. Anurag Chaurasia. Can we have you on stage for the special mention? So the people who are left, can we please have a round of applause? Thank you.
We request sir and the senior teachers to please stay back, and we request the judges to announce the results of the interdepartmental talent competition.
So first of all, I would like to thank the functions committee convener, Dr. Neha Nainwal, Dr. Ranjana Thakur, और जितने भी लोग इनके साथ टीम में है टू ऑर्गेनाइज दिस. ये देखिए देखने में अच्छा लगता है, देखने में बड़ा आसान सा लगता है कि कोई इवेंट को ऑर्गेनाइज करना, क्या अरे सिंपल हो गया, लेकिन देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ हार्ड वर्क व्हिच इज रिक्वायर्ड इन द बैकग्राउंड. सो कैन वी हैव अ बिग राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज फॉर द ऑर्गेनाइजिंग टीम. ओके, नाउ इट कम्स टू द इंटर डिपार्टमेंटल कॉम्पिटिशन. द जजेज हैव गिवन मार्क्स ऑन द फोर कैटेगरीज, द स्टेज प्रेजेंटेशन, कोऑर्डिनेशन, द सॉन्ग सेलेक्शन, द आर्टिस्टिक स्किल्स and appropriateness of attire, and on the basis of that the marks were given out of 40, and the total marks, so the first prize goes to, before that I should go for the third one, so the third prize goes to Commerce Department with 98 points. The second prize goes to Geography Department with 105 points, and the first prize goes to BA program with 115 points. Chaliye.
Thank you, sir, and thank you, teachers, and a huge congratulations to the winners. We request BA program students to please come to the stage. Can we please have a round of applause for the winner? Can we have a round of applause for Suryansh, who won the first prize in the Department of English Poetry Competition? Thank you, sir, and thank you, senior teachers. I would like to end with a quote. There are no goodbyes for us, the class of 2024. Wherever you are, you will always be in our hearts. I now request the convener, Function Committee, Dr. Neha Nainwal, to extend the formal vote of thanks for today.
Good afternoon, everyone. Respected principal, sir, staff council secretary, esteemed faculty members, and dear students. As we gather here today to bid farewell to our graduating students, I am filled with the mix of emotions, joy for the achievement of our graduates, and a sadness as we say goodbye to them. On the behalf of Function Committee and the entire Shaheed Bhagat Singh College family, I extend heartfelt gratitude to our principal, sir, for his guidance and vision, which have shaped the journey of our students and our institution. As we celebrate the accomplishment of our graduate today, let us also acknowledge the collective effort of all the faculty members and administrative staff who have played a significant role in shaping the future of our students. In closing, let me leave you with the words of William Shakespeare: "Parting is such sweet sorrow." Though we bid farewell to our graduate today, their journey with us will forever remain in our hearts. Congratulations to the batch of 2021-24. I want to make some special mention here. Rati ma'am, Ranjana ma'am, Shivangi ma'am, Dipanshu sir, Ritam, Gaurav sir, thank you so much for your unwavering support. May your future be filled with the success, happiness, and endless opportunity I wish for my students. Thank you once again.